Hey, hello, greetings, greetings, greetings to everybody out there in the world. This is Isis Love coming at you today. Gonna share my experience that I had over the weekend with my sisters. Some new insight on how I view food. What else is going on? X-Men power is getting strong. Detaching from Facebook, not posting so much, not making so many videos. It really just keeps me in balance like this. So I'm enjoying the approach that I'm making. How's everybody doing today? Today has been magical, full of synchronicities and oh wow, what a beautiful life. What a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful life. So, I want to talk to you guys about a couple of things. Where should I start? So over the weekend, I attended a water ceremony with my sisters in Savannah, Georgia. Beautiful, beautiful ceremony. It was a lot of releasal, a lot of cleansing. A lot of clarity on certain things. I'm not going to go deep down into the ritual or the ceremony that we did because that's something very sacred and I don't think it should be shared online. But what I did want to share was the coming together as sisters, the beauty in that. The power in that. And it just made me see how much more we need to come together and physically meet with each other. We need to come together and do these rituals, do these ceremonies. Online is just so infiltrated with so many agents and so many spies and stuff, seeing what's going on, that we have to really start doing all these rituals and these ceremonies. Behind closed doors and with each other. And another thing that I noticed is that when you're around other
and you kissed your mom on the lips, and you even kissed your friends on the lips when you was little. So why it got to change now? Kiss your sisters. If you don't want to kiss them on the mouth, kiss them on their cheek. Kiss them on their forehead. Bond with them. Cuddle with them. When humans touch each other, it releases different chemicals. Endorphins. It releases chemicals of excitement. We need to touch each other more. Doesn't have to be sexual. I'm not talking about sexually touching somebody. I'm talking about just caressing. Just the body. Some of us haven't even been touched by our parents. Haven't even been hugged by our parents. Or even loved by our parents. So we don't even know. We don't even know how to intimately connect with each other. We don't even have that intimately bond. Sometimes we don't even have it with our husband and our wife. You know? We don't even have that. Fellas, it's way harder for you. I think it's way easier for sisters to bond and nurture because that's in our nature. Guys, it's a little bit through. Y'all trying to be so macho and
I ain't holding that nigga hand. That's gay. I'm not giving him a hug. That's gay.
If your brother is sitting there down and out and he's having a relationship problem at the house or having any type of problem, what is wrong with you giving him a hug? Cut the labels out. If you're confident in your sexuality, then what the freak is the problem? What is the problem? You must not be confident in your sexuality, and you might be scared that you're going to like it, and that's why you're not doing it. Brothers, be there for each other. Drop the labels. Come on. New paradigm. Like I said, I applaud Jaden Smith and Willow Smith because they doing their thing. They breaking down the barriers of labels. Everybody getting all mad because Jaden's wearing a dress and all that. Man, get out of here, yo. Get out of here. But, one more thing I wanted to share. I met my first live mermaid over the weekend. Actually, two mermaids over the weekend. These mermaids, these fairies, all of that can take on physical form. Oh, my phone's probably gonna cut off. It can all take on physical form. We are all of these things that we read in these fairy tales about the mermaids and the dragons and all that. All of that is a part of us. So, as soon as I seen that, sister, I was like, sister, you're a mermaid. And she was like, wow, that's funny that you say that because our other sister told her the same thing. I said, well, that's confirmation right there. Nobody gonna tell you the same thing twice like that. So that was definitely a dope experience to meet her. Beautiful sister, beautiful soul. So my phone's acting crazy. It's talking about it's hot and it's about to turn off and all that craziness. So I'm actually about to get off here, but I wanted to share that experience that I had with my sisters and that shit, the experience that I had with the food, and just give you a little insight on a different way to look at life. You know, life is as serious as you make it. You make it serious, then guess what? It's gonna be serious. I don't take life so serious. I just flow with whatever comes my way. So practice on just being the flow, and whatever comes your way, just know that everything happens for a reason and everything has a lesson. So learn the lesson from the situation, get the lesson, and move on. Don't drag it out. All right? So, as always, I love you guys. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. Life is magical. And who knows when I'm making another video. But you'll see me when you see me. Love ya.